River 246 Alpha Romeo, what altitude did you say you're climbing to?
1,500 if possible.
Romeo, roger. What's your destination?
We actually making small change of plans. I would like to go to Desa and then come back to Palo Alto.
Romeo, copy all.
This is 4 Mike Echo. I don't know if you can see the sky from where you're at, but the northern lights are visible to the north, so it's pretty cool.
Before Mike Echo, I was actually wondering if that's what everybody was doing, because everybody's going north tonight. But unfortunately, I'm sitting in a windowless room. You know, not that I don't enjoy it, but talking to you guys.
Oh, we sure appreciate your company. Yeah, when you get off shift, cast your eyes northward. It's quite something. I'm sure we're not the only ones up here looking at it.
Yeah, no, there's tons of guys VFR to the north of you, around 9,500 and I think around 8,000 as well. They're all turning circles looking at the lights.
Believe that. We'll keep an eye out for them.
Perform my Echo contact, Oakland Center 132.2, I'll be on the way back.
2.2, have a good night. See you in a bit. Perform my Echo.
November 6 Alpha Romeo, just advise when you're turning back to Palo Alto.
We will go about 5 miles after death and then turn back, 246 Alpha Romeo.
Are you looking at the lights too?
Absolutely, that's what we're hunting for.
Awesome. I had the other controller go out and look, and we can basically see a tent from the ground here, but we can't make out any lights yet.
Yeah, we can see it through the camera, but not yet with the... Well, just about starting to see it with naked eyes, 246 Alpha Romeo.
Okay, gotcha. The aircraft in front of you, he reported being able to see it pretty well. I think roughly about 10 miles in front of you.
Roger that, and thank you for all of the advice. Approach, this is 246 Alpha Romeo. We'll circle here for about a minute and start heading back to Palo Alto.
Copy all. Number 6 Romeo, traffic 11 to 12 o'clock, 5 miles south, southeastbound. Altitude indicates 10,300, type unknown.
Looking for traffic, 246 Alpha Romeo.
07920 Juliet.
07920 Juliet, Travis approach, Travis altimeter 2984, add it, sir, request.
We're an SRS, Cirrus SR-22, Turbo, Spike Golf, flight following to Palo Alto.
10920 Juliet, roger, radar contact position is reported, stand by for squawk. 20 Juliet, squawk 4266.
Approach radio, 216 Alpha Romeo, we're starting heading back to Palo Alto.
246 Alpha Romeo, copy all.
By the way, beautiful Borealis here, 216 Alpha Romeo.
I wish I was in the sky right now to see that.
We'll send you some pictures, 216 Alpha Romeo.
Sounds like a plan.
Service approach, Bay Flight 10,600 descending.
32 Travis approach, 2984, welcome back.
984, thanks for your help.
Approach 26 Alpha Romeo, we'll descend to 6,500, please.
6 Alpha Romeo, copy. 32, squawk 4241.
4241 for Bay Flight 32.
Sorry about that. 4214 on the squawk. And if you didn't know, you just found out 5 out of 3 controllers are dyslexic.
Sorry, say again for Bayflight 32.
Bayflight 32, squawk 4214. I told you the wrong squawk.
4214, thanks. Bayflight 32.